at least this guy make the ride worth it.